Chris Swigert's first job out of college was in cost accounting, but he became disillusioned.
After about a year and a half there, it just wasn't quite for me, and that's when I decided I wanted to kind of do something more where I would actually be learning a trade, and that's how I kind of ended up starting looking into the apprenticeship programs around here.
Now Chris, who already has a bachelor's from Virginia Tech, is earning an associate's degree in maritime technologies while working full-time as a shipyard electrician, a trade he finds rewarding.
You wire up a light, right? Comes on. It's the kind of thing where you actually see your success, like, physically kind of happen.
Because of fast-changing technology, marine electricians are among the most highly sought professionals in the maritime field. Because he's paid well for his knowledge and skill, Chris has bought his own house and is saving for the future.
It's just going to be nice to actually have money to go out and do what I want to do.
I wanted to be a high school art teacher and have my own art gallery on the side. You know, I love art.
But Gwendolyn Lee discovered a more secure path for her talents. She enrolled in an apprentice program where she learned to paint ships and hard hats at a repair yard in Norfolk, while earning valuable college credit along the way.
So I went to TCC and got a certificate in maritime science, and I got my journeyman's card. I'm able to go anywhere now.
With an academic credential in maritime technology from SMART's host partner, Tidewater Community College, Gwendolyn is now a painting supervisor with financial security.
I did the typical route. I was working at a restaurant and going to school at TCC part-time.
But then Megan McCullough learned about an apprentice program in shipyard trades. Now working while attending school, she'll earn academic certification and then later her associate's in maritime technologies. Stackable credentials that will qualify her for advancement.
Superintendent, QA, supervisor within the shop, planning, there's a lot of opportunity.
Megan's proud to work on her country's naval vessels, and because her employer pays for her community college education, she'll complete school far ahead of most four-year students and without loans to repay.
I won't have any debts to pay off when I get out, no loans or anything like that. And once I graduate, if I do want to take more classes, they will pay for those too.
Instead of out-of-pocket expenses of going to college, they can go, they can get an associate's degree, they can get transferable credits to go to a four-year college, and we've even got apprentice students that are going on to get an engineer's degree at this point in time. So the opportunity is really both financially and educationally for them.
I'm Megan McCullough, and I made the smart choice.
I'm Chris Swigert, and I made the smart choice.
I'm Gwendolyn Lee, and I made the smart choice.